care what y'all say.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome WWE Hall of Famer, Trish Stratus!
Trish Stratus wearing the roars of the battle with the man Becky Lynch, victorious on Saturday, and she's here tonight on Raw.
Oh, she's here next, KP! Thank you, Trish!
Gosh, thank you for saying those words. Thank you, Trish. You know what it means to me to hear you say that? Absolutely nothing. I don't care about you people and what you say. And you know, I hate to say, I told you so, but I told you so. I said I was going to go to Night of Champions. And I said I was going to beat Becky Lynch. And what do? I beat Becky Lynch. Just like that. But you shouldn't be surprised, people, because this is goat tings. This is what you do when you're the greatest of all time. This is what you do when you're number one. This is what you do when you're it. And now Becky can crawl back into her dark hole and go through her stuff. You know, the stuff that like everyone goes through? I mean, not everyone. Not when you're thriving, right? And it'll give a chance for the real superstars to have a shot at the big time. Real superstars like the one who had my back at Night of Champions. Not that I needed the help, but because she wanted to help. A superstar with more attitude, aggression, and ruthlessness that I haven't seen in a long, long time. Someone that reminds me of me. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand on your feet. Get your hands ready to applaud. Let me introduce you to Zoey Stark.
It's so bad. It's like defacing a work of art. It's like some clown threw tomato soup on Picasso or something. A lot of braggadocious words, though, from Trish Stratus. And you have to wonder, did she actually need the help of Zoey Stark in order to get that victory over Becky Lynch?
Why are you speculating, Kevin Patrick? Why are you trying to devalue what Trish Stratus did? Trish defeated one of the most successful WWE superstars in recent history, Becky Lynch, two nights ago. And you're speculating about whether or not she's proud, whether she could have done it without Zoey. She did it with Zoey. It happened. Facts are the facts. We can sit here and one-inch each other to death. It's not going to make anything better.
See, I came into this business, to WWE, to be the best, to make a statement. And who better to learn by than the OG herself? And yeah, look, I could have taken the long, hard, difficult road, just like what Becky Lynch did, or I could be smart and be led by Trish Stratus. Trish is so giving, so humble, so kind. So now that I have the floor, I would just like to say one thing. Thank you, Trish.
Zoey gets it.
Well, you're welcome.
I gotta ask, what's on your face?
What's on my face? You mean right, like here?
No. Other
right
side.
Right here?
A little. lower.
You mean in this region right
yep,
here?
Yep, yep, that's,
yeah.
That's,
well, that
that's
would be
what I'm talking about,
Becky
yeah.
Lynch. Becky Lynch, if you show your face back here, I don't mess with this perfect face, guess what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna have my friend Zoey Stark tell you what's up.
Far be it from the man to heed anyone's warning. Becky Lynch is in the house.
Zoey, you're gonna show me what's up. You're gonna show me what's up. Zoey, I'm gonna ruin your life. And Trish, you're still in your gear. I'm still in my gear. Why don't we restart that match and finish it one-on-one right here, right now?
Seems to me like Lynch is ready for a fight, and Trish just said Zoey! And Zoey tasting the right hand of the man!
Becky saying she's gonna ruin her life off to a good start, flattening Zoey Stark.
WWE Universe is ravenous tonight. They want to see this match run back. Look at Trish standing her ground like a real Hall of Famer.
Here we go!
Lynch again drops Zoey.
Becky Lynch is one pissed off WWE superstar.
Raining down rights, and finally, the numbers game too much for the man.
Trish Stratus. The pit bull that is Zoey Stark by her side. And feasting on Becky Lynch.
Lynch had to know this was a possibility, but Becky didn't care. Becky intoxicated by vengeance. But C360. The same fate she met Saturday afternoon in Jeddah.
And that left Becky beaten and bewildered. As Trish Stratus goes back for more.
And a receipt from the Hall of Famer. Looking to give Lynch a matching contusion on her jaw. This alliance of Trish Stratus and Zoey Stark is going to be trouble. Not only for Becky Lynch, but for the whole women's division.
Just so you know.
Good, an unforgiving from Stratus and Zoey Stark.